Boxing After Dark broadcast. At this time, we're going to bring up the winner, Kenichi Ogawa.
Hello. Yeah, well, today, HBO, IBF, Tom-san, and Tekken Promotion, Honda, I'm really grateful.
Today, I'm really grateful to HBO, IBF, Tom Loeffler, Taking Promotions.
So, I'm a champion. I'm a champion.
For me to become a world champion was everything to me, and this is one of the happiest days of my life.
これが本当のボクシング人生のスタートだと思って、もっともっと強いチャンピオンになって、もうみんな全世界から認められるボクサーになりたいと思ってます。
I see this as the beginning of my boxing life, and I'm going to be stronger and better, and I look forward to fighting more fighters out there and I believe that this has validated me to be a world champion.
Thank you very much.
Any questions?
How do you feel, Kenichi, how do you feel that some ringside felt that Tevin Farmer deserved the decision tonight? What do you do?
メディアの人で、ファーマーの方が勝ったという人がいましたけれども、それに関してどう思いますか？
まあそれは人それぞれの見方ですし、別にそれはそれでいいと思ってます。まあね、ジャッジが判断することで、別にメディアの意見なんて別に関係ないですし、まあ、僕は終始右でプレッシャーかけたことは変わりないと思っているので、まあ別に関係ないですね。
Well, you know, everybody's entitled to their opinion, but at the end of the day, it's the judges who make that decision and make that final call. And I still feel that I was the one that was putting on more pressure and being the aggressor. So, you know, what they think doesn't really bother me.